Hey everybody, it's me, Megan, here at FitLife, coming to talk to you today about freckles, moles, and skin tags. Now, many of us have plenty of moles, right? Most people have between 10 and 40, and we usually get them by the time we're 25, so we're not really growing new moles in adulthood. Now, freckles are those sun kisses, right, that are found really on the face, chest, arms, sometimes the legs, and usually on people with lighter skin. And skin tags can also be found on the neck and chest area, the armpit. And none of these are cancerous per se, but what we have to do is watch out for any changes, right, that can occur to them. So with moles, there's actually a protocol called the ABCDEs when you inspect your moles yourself. And even in my adulthood, every 6 months I go and get my skin checked. I've had a couple incidences where, you know, the moles look suspicious to me. I go get them biopsied, and, you know, sometimes they have to be removed. And that's just being proactive about your skin's health. And, you know, like with freckles, I love my freckles, but I also know that I have to limit my sun exposure. Yes, I want vitamin D, but I can also use sunscreen to, again, be proactive about my skin's health, because these changes that occur to the moles, you know, those darker spots, it happens slowly. And so it's not something that in the moment, okay, I got sunburned, you know, no, it happens over time. And so that's what we have to be aware of. And, you know, it's just part of the aging process, but we know that, you know, when we like to do outdoor activities as part of our fitness journey, that we need to be conscientious of our skin, wear layers, sunscreen, whatever we can do to stay on top of it. All right, so just some more information on your fitness journey, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel. All right, everybody, have a great day. Thank you.